This thing's still a piece of junk. Still its same old self. That's nice. This was originally an Otis with older Series 1, but then in the late 2000s, this got modded with these innovation. This thing still has the original controller and original motor. But it was only the fixtures that were replaced. That capacity plate looks original too. I never noticed that.